Today, for Little Library Chefs, we're going to be focusing on whole grains, and we're going to be reading The Whole Grain Choo-Choo Train. We've got all kinds of different foods that are whole grains that we're going to show you guys. Hi, I'm the Whole Grain Choo-Choo Train. Come along and ride with me. Choo-choo whole grains, can you help me blow the whistle and say choo-choo whole grains? Can you say choo-choo whole grains? That is great. My job is to find all the whole grains for children to eat. Whole grains are found in foods like brown rice. And we've got some brown rice here. And they're also found in oatmeal. And we've got a little bowl of oatmeal. This is our jar of oatmeal. Whoa, the lid just fell off. Boy, that would have been a disaster. They're found in corn tortillas and whole wheat bread. So we've got all of these samples, and whole grains give us lots of energy, and the energy helps us to run and think and play. Let's find some whole grains to ride on the train. Who is that hopping up ahead? You see a bowl with feet? It's Benita Brown Rice. Benita Brown Rice, hop on board the train. Can you guys hop? Can you hop?
Jump up, hop.
Can you guys hop like Benita Brown Rice? Benita Brown Rice is hopping on the train. Very good. And who is that jumping up ahead? Let's see who this is. Ollie the Oatmeal. Ollie Oatmeal, jump aboard the train. Can you guys jump like Ollie the Oatmeal would jump on the train? You have to jump. And then Ollie says, choo, choo, choo. Can you guys say that? Choo, choo, choo. Very good. Who is that running up ahead? Do you see someone running? What do you think that might be? It's the tortilla. Run onto the train, Tito Soft Tortilla. Say choo-choo whole grains. Can you say choo-choo whole grains?
She's
very good. And they're running onto the train. Who is that turning around and around? Who do you think that is?
The bread.
The bread. There it is, Miss Sherry's got that bread. It's Haley Whole Wheat Bread. Turn around and get aboard on board the train, Haley Whole Wheat Bread. Say choo-choo whole grains. So we have to turn around. Like Haley, can you turn around? Ooh, that makes us dizzy, doesn't it? And then we have to say what? Choo-choo whole grains. Can you say choo-choo whole grains? Choo-choo whole grains. Very good. Yes, we did it. The whole grain choo-choo train is full. Can you say choo-choo whole grains? Choo-choo, choo-choo whole grains.
Choo-choo.
We need to drop off each one of the whole grains. First off is Benita Brown Rice. Benita Brown Rice, hop on down. Can you help Benita hop off the train?
Show us your hopping.
Can you show me how you hop? Good job. Goodbye, Benita. Say choo-choo whole grains.
Choo-choo whole grains.
Second on the stop is Ollie the Oatmeal. Jump on down, Ollie. Goodbye, Ollie. Can you jump off the train? How does Ollie jump off the train? Very good. Choo-choo whole grains. Next is Tito Soft Tortilla. Run, Tito. Goodbye, Tito.
I'm running.
Say choo-choo whole grains. Can we run like Tito? Ooh, run fast. Oh, goodness. Fourth stop is for Haley the Whole Wheat Bread. Turn around and around, Haley. Yes, turn around and around. Good job. Good job, Haley. Goodbye, Haley. Say choo-choo whole grains.
Choo-choo whole grains.
Choo-choo
whole grains. Can you hop in place like Benita Brown Rice? Good job. Can you jump in place like Ollie Oatmeal?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you run in place like Tito Corn Tortilla?
Oh, I like all that running.
Can you turn round and round like Haley Whole Wheat Bread? Spin around. Very good. And those are all of our friends from the whole grain train. Thank you so much for being such good listeners today. And you got a little movement in too, didn't we? Yeah, very good. So when we think about rice, brown rice sometimes takes a little bit long to cook, but you can use an instant brown rice. And then just choosing some of these whole wheat products like whole wheat spaghetti and sandwich thins and bread and tortillas. And when we think about how we make whole grains, we actually grow it from wheat. And then we get the seeds, the kernels of wheat, and we crush them up, and that turns into flour. And that's how we make whole grains. And one of our favorite whole grains that we might not think of as often, what do you think this is?
Corn.
Yes, what kind of corn?
Corn.
It used to be a special kind of corn on the cob that when you get it hot, it pops. Do you guys like popcorn? That's one of our favorite.